I'm Zach Collins, and I was drafted number 10 in the 2017 draft. The morning of the draft, I was pretty nervous. I had a general idea of like the pick range that I was gonna go through. I think it was between like 7 or 8 to like 15. So just kind of in that lottery range or early outside that lottery. Once I got down to the table and to the green room, then everything started hitting me. That's when the nerves really kicked in. I was pretty chill throughout most of the day and kind of just trying to, you know, soak up everything, enjoy the moment. And then once that time came to where it was, you know, the commissioner was calling out picks, then I started really feeling it.
With the 10th pick in the 2017 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select Zach Collins from Gonzaga University.
For me, I knew I wasn't going to Sacramento. I knew that I was going to Portland, that they had traded the pick. The NBA was so far away from real life for me until I got to like, I don't know, to my senior year in high school. Then I really started thinking that it could be a reality. And even then I thought it was a long shot. So I've, you know, idolized NBA players my whole life. And just I've watched so many clips of guys walking up those stairs to shake the commissioner's hand and being in that green room and being in the cool suits and having their 4 or 5 closest people with them. And I've just seen that moment with so many guys for my whole life. So to actually be in that moment for me was like, it was super weird. It was like a full circle thing to like, you know, finally get to that point. I didn't even think it was real at the time. And I was just trying not to like trip and fall going up the stairs. That was like my biggest concern, not to like ruin the moment. It's crazy to think that I'm already going into, you know, year 6. It's fun to think about, you know, all these milestones in your life, and you know, that was one of them to get you to this moment. And you know, you hear all the time, it's not about getting here, it's about staying here, and that's true. But that moment for sure is something I'll never forget. You know, I could say that I made it, and this is a cool moment to have for sure.